Plane turns around after pilot spills coffee. A flight from Germany to Mexico had to turn around and land in Ireland in February 6th after a pilot spilled coffee on the controls. There were 11 crew and 326 passengers on the plane, but no one was hurt. The plane was over the Atlantic Ocean when the pilot was given a cup of coffee with no lid. Although Airbus, who made the plane, says pilots should use a cup holder, the cups used by Condor, the airline, were the wrong size for it. Because of this, the pilot put his coffee on the small table instead, then later spilled it. Most of the coffee spilled on the pilot, but some of it got on the controls for the plane's radio. Although the coffee was quickly cleaned up, about 40 minutes later, the controls got hot, started to smoke, and then stopped working. The co-pilot also has controls for that system. So at first, the pilot, who has over 13,000 hours of flying experience, kept going. However, about 20 minutes later, the other controls also started to get so hot that a button began to melt and also stopped working. It was then that the pilot decided to turn around and land in the island. Condor has said that it will get lids for its coffee cups, and has asked all crew to use them. They will also start using different sized coffee cups that are right size for the cup holders.